Hello everyone, welcome in my channel ASP.NET Core. Today I'm going to show you a simple project, you can say a shopping cart project in ASP.NET Core. So how to do this? So first of all, create a new project and the blank solution will create. That is a blank solution. Okay, now click to next and the solution name is you have to say shopping cart. The project name is the shopping cart. Okay, the solution name is shopping cart, you can say. And in the solution explorer you have to add a simple class library project. So add a new project. Add a new project in the solution, that is add new project, and the project name is shopping cart. You have to say the class library project. So class library .NET Standard, class library .NET Framework, .NET Core, and in the C sharp. So just click to next and select class library. You can say class library project of your data access layer. You have to say, so you can say shopping cart dot data access layer. Just click to create shopping cart dot data access, in which you have to solution shopping cart. The first project is shopping cart dot data access layer, and just remove that layer. So first of all, just remove that class, that is the defined class one, and in which you can add the first model of the project is category. So just add a new class, or you have to say that inside it you have to add a new folder, that is the model folder. Okay, and in which you have to add a new thing, that is the name of the class is category class in the model folder. So the class name is category. Okay, so in the category, the default class is public class name, and the property of the category is category ID, that is integer, and prop the category name is name. Okay, the first thing is the category, and the second model name is the product of the class. So add a new class, that is product class, and in which you have to add some properties like prop integer product ID, and the new thing is prop string product title, or you can say name, prop decimal price. Okay, prop string description. Okay, that is enough. You have to say, and product image is also there. So prop string product image. Okay, that is the thing. So by default, a product have multiple category, and the category have multiple products. So in which the product and the category, we have multiple many to many relationship. So just create a new class, that is product category class, in the inside the model folder, inside the data access layer. So add a new class also, that is product category. Okay, inside the product category you have to add two other property. So prop integer ID of the product category, there is no need, but you have to add it, prop integer product ID and category ID. There is the two thing you have to add in the project, that is the ID and the product ID and the category ID. So the relationship is product with the category, so prop product, and also the category. So there is product and the category. A product have multiple product category, so in which we have also created relationship product I collection. Product category. A product have multiple categories, so you have to say that product categories. And a category have multiple products, you have to say. So just copy that thing and add in the category section. So there is products. A category have multiple products. So the product and the category database you have to create. There is in later session I will create the orders order table as well as the cart table as well as the history table. As many more tables will create in the model folder. So the first thing will create it, and the second thing will create in the second video tutorial.